Before we really dig into SynthEdit 1.2 and start to make some plugins, we need to understand the basics of the program and how it works. SynthEdit can be confusing when starting out, so I hope this video helps you to get up and running a little quicker. I've got a new project here which we'll use to get started. In SynthEdit, the basic building blocks of everything we create are modules. A module can create or process audio and MIDI data. Some modules are controls, like knobs and sliders. Others are more complex, like oscillators, which generate sound. SynthEdit has a bunch of standard modules to create plugins with, and you can create your own modules too. All of the modules, split up into categories, are listed on the left side of the window. To add a module to a project, you can click it once, and then click inside the main container to place it. Or you can just drag and drop the module in. Let's add a couple of modules. First, under Controls, I'll add a knob. Then, also from under Controls, I'll add a voltmeter. Modules interact with each other once they're connected, and they're connected together by patch cords. The patch cords connect to plugs on the side of the modules. The knob module has one plug, output, and the voltmeter has one plug, signal in. To connect two plugs, click on the plug you'd like to connect. When I drag the mouse, there's a cord drawn between the plug I clicked and the cursor. Drag that to the other plug and click it, and these modules are connected. Notice the arrow at this end of the patch cord. This arrow is telling you the direction of the signal. The signal flow starts at the knob and flows through the cord to the voltmeter. Also, take a look at the side of the module that the plug is located on. The signal flows out of a module on the right side and into a module on the left side. We'll discuss it more in the future, but there are also different types of signals that can be sent through patch cords. For now, all you need to know is that when a patch cord is blue, it sends control voltage. The knob module sends a control voltage signal out to the voltmeter, which we can use to see how many volts the knob is emitting. To activate what we have so far, we have to start the audio engine, which you can do by clicking this button here. Right now, the knob is turned all the way down and is producing 0 volts. But if I turn the knob up, now it's producing 2.3 volts. This voltage is what we use to produce sound in SynthEdit. I know it's nothing impressive yet, but this really is the basis of everything we'll be doing. You really do need to understand these fundamentals before moving on. So, let's have a quick review. We learned about modules and how they're used to create and process MIDI or audio. We know that the modules have plugs, which are used to connect the modules together by patch cords. We understand how the signal flows and that it's output from a module by plugs on the right side and input to a module by plugs on the left side. Last, we learned about control voltage and how it's the signal type that we use to generate sound. Thanks for watching. If you found this content helpful, please consider supporting me on Patreon. Comment, like, and share this video, and subscribe for more tutorials. See you next time.